Tell them where we are.
Oh, we're at the Melwood Arts Center on Melwood Avenue.
You see the parking lot back there?
Yeah.
Parking back there.
A section.
Okay.
Yeah, we got to like reach out to you. Okay, so earlier, like, we, like, I know it's like a joke that I can never find anything and I'm always getting lost.
Yeah.
But like this time, like, we really were lost. Times we walked past this. It's literally, we just, it's such a, like, when you see the sign, you're gonna be like, bro. There's all our stuff right there.
Right.
By the stairs.
Wow.
This is the sign, okay? This is the sign that we're supposed to find.
But this is,
No, but it's right. It's right.
What a...
Okay, so does that one fit in the top lock? So do we know the top lock is?
Oh, we gotta break in?
Yeah.
Okay, my God.
Pull it in, turn. Try to pull it in.
Hold up, is that...
if it's still here, but there at one point was like a thing that was like just quick story, like there used to be this thing right here and it was like from Louisville and it was like Bryson Tiller, Jennifer Lawrence, and then there was like a like cutout where you could put your face and it was like you could be next, and I would always look at it when I walked through and I was like, I am gonna be next. I was dancing my little ass off.
Dancing in an empty room.
We are headed to dance rehearsal night 2 for the Diamonds concert hall show that is this upcoming Saturday, and yeah, it's gonna be awesome. I'm very excited.
Why are we whispering?
I'm already tired and we're just walking upstairs. I have to do all this cardio. Yay, the door's on.
Right, the door's open.
The door's open. With it last night, and I was like, I hope no one ever sees this because this is so weird. But you gotta practice, right?
But
on that part.
Okay.
The feeling that I get from the sorry, the vision that I see, is me and my homeboy really riding the car.
Yes. Yeah.
Sorry part. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna be a savage and like, ha, 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 ha. No, no, tell me. Yeah. Tell him sorry. But I need you here with a ba. Doom, doom, boom, 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 boom. Yeah. So we're gonna do that four times.
Center at Malone Dance Company, a step and dance company, and we are rehearsing for the show on Saturday. These are the shoes I'm wearing. They're very sparkly.
With your bang entertainment.
Yes. Yes, 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 yes. And this is my amazing choreographer, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together.
Me.
Where can the people find you?
You can find me at Jovan_O for bookings, for choreography, creative director, anything. You can find me at Gervais Entertainment on Instagram and Facebook. Book me, or if you want to get fit and snatch, you can find me at Snatch Fitness LLC on Facebook and Instagram.
Hell yeah. Show week. It's show week. It's the week of the show.
Now I don't know what they need a show.
Oh, We got Casey Powell here, one of the best musicians in the city. And we have Artemisia. And I'll be bringing Fire tonight with Faith.
Just Faith, you know, F-A-I-F, if you don't know, R&B's Mr. Lil, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man, Mark De Niro, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, what's happening? Mark De Niro, lyrical, hip-hop artist, you know what I mean?
Exactly, exactly.
Kyren the star.
Guys, where are we?
Diamonds.
Diamonds, hey. And it's showtime. Other beautiful daughter.
They're gonna watch this video when they're like 30 and be like, this is the worst night.
Be like, get up here.
She's like, I don't know. Who are you?
I'm terrible.
She's not gonna remember this. It's fine.
Okay. This is Ava, and she's gonna teach me some TikTok dances. Okay, what are we doing? Okay. Oh dang, you posted just like that? No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
It's very raw footage.
It's very raw footage down here.
We gotta do it in LA. That's what we're gonna do in LA. LA, New York. That's what we're supposed to do that.
Yeah. Well, there's still planned stuff. So.
He ain't got the new stuff.
I guess it starts at like 9.
Yeah, this shit ain't gonna start probably 9:30.
My kids be like, so you're like 26?
Yes, darling. Yes, darling.
You got that water.
Yeah.
I only see you on occasion, not no one up there. I'm